one.
Say goodbye!
Fight my son. I will cut loose the spiral of death. I've gotten used to calling forth the Aeons, but I'm still having trouble keeping them in line.
You shouldn't think of them as something to be controlled. Think of them more like an ally who lends their strength to yours.
That's a lot to ask of one of these.
Place your trust in them, and they'll respond in kind.
Good luck getting him to trust anyone, or anything.
Look who's talking about trust. But enough talking. Time to go.
Thank you.
spiral of death. Wondering if we could talk about what lies ahead.
Of course. Right now?
Go ahead. I've got some summoning to practice anyways. I'll give you two your space. See you both in a bit.
Thanks.
Fight my soul. live to fight my son. You guys finished?
Yeah, we talked, and we've decided what we want to do. And we think you'll approve of our plan.
Huh, did you need my approval?
We'll become Warriors of Light.
We'll fight together, and together we'll save Palamecia.
You won't go back to Spira?
It's not so simple for me.
What about for Yuna, then?
It's still an option, but until we know a way back, we have to have something to keep us going. It will give us a chance to find out why we were brought here in the first place. Isn't that right?
Sure is. Until we know for sure whether or not we can go back, we'll set our sights on this goal. We're gonna aim to become the Warriors of Light. And we're not doing it to forget. We're gonna give it our all together.
Positive, this is the path you want to tread? Palamecia won't go easy on you.
We have each other.
Great! Then let it be known yours truly is here to help. My loyal companion will be here for whatever you need.
Speak for yourself. As long as it keeps him from whining, though, then good.
I'm sorry about everything before. We'll try not to be too much trouble from now on.
Yes. Now shall we get started? I think we're ready to begin our training in earnest. So maybe you can let us go ahead and clear the way.
Don't get ahead of yourselves. Pacing is key.
We'll be fine.
Then go ahead and get your hands dirty.
Of course, we'll leave the toughest ones for you to clean up.
How'd I know?
Come on, Yuna.
Of course.
We'll be right back.
Yuna and Tidus are looking pretty good. I'll admit, I had my doubts at first. But if they keep up this pace, then the prophecy will be fulfilled in no time.
And finally, the Warriors of Light will bless Pelamisia with hope. Their second world saved and as many visited.
You sure are nonchalant. Not scared of getting left behind by better heroes?
They're still at the fun part of the tale.
I should have figured. They can still manage a smile. Take this seriously, or you'll end up just another hopeless blank.
Hope? Who said I had hope?
Figures.
Things going well?
It's slow going, but I can feel us getting better after every bout.
All thanks to Yuna, huh?
You got that right, Echo.
Really? And here I was trying to tease you.
I'm not afraid to admit it. I never thought we'd be fighting together again. It's like a... I guess it's like a dream.
Yes, but it's not a dream. Our eyes are open.
For the next one.
Yeah, but we've still got a ways to go until we catch up to you.
Don't sell yourself short. I bet if it came down to it, you could give me a run for my money.
Your words say one thing, but your tone says another. You still think we're kidding around.
If you don't believe me, then go ahead and show me something that'll convince me once and for all.
You asked for it. Keep your guard up, or before you know it, you'll be eating our dust.
So how about it? Does the Master approve of his new disciples?
They've improved more than I could have imagined, especially since Yuna came along.
I think so too, but it might not all be roses and sunshine.
How so?
Don't you think they're too good? You of all people know how hard it is to thrive in Palamecia. It's taken longer than I care to say for you to get as good as you are now. But look at Titus. He practically just got here. His strength doesn't make sense.
You think he might be a heretic then?
I don't know. But even your impressive growth over this time pales compared to his.
So I am impressive.
Thanks to me, of course.
Sure, Echo. Maybe you're just holding me back. Titus doesn't have an Echo, and look at him.
That is strange, come to think of it.
Not denying it, huh?
Don't be. Thank you.
time to waste. Let's go.
Thank you.